back her up a little. I got a big old branch in my... Oh, look at it. It's all the way inside. Yeah. Let's... come up between the trees right there. Let's get it. Insane throttle control. That is just gorgeous. Where are we going? Where are we going? Like towards that way? Yeah, towards the truck. Or towards the trail. We can go that way. Yeah. Guys. Come up through here.
Try to come through here somebody. Come in and try and come up that way. That should be it. I'm gonna try and get rid of them two rocks and come up through here.
I'm gonna come high, you go low. Snapped it. Oh, sorry, bro. Man. Got her. Shaking tires, shaking tires. Yeah. There you go. Gotta do a rich for you all. A little bit of abuse there. Mirror's still on, yep. Yeah, we'll come on this side. Yeah, we tried climbing it last time. Huh? We tried climbing it last time.
How is it going underneath right here?
Yeah. Longer wheelbase. But you got portals, so spots where I'm gonna, oh, rock pile right here. Nice one too. Oh, stupid mini trees. I'm gonna have to. This would be one I wouldn't pass up if I had my one-to-one. Like a rock like this, I'd attempt it. Oh, nice. Yeah. Oh, I'd be scratching the crap out of my truck. Oh, that's why I want to bedline it. You can go down there. You should be able to. Yeah, there you go. You got her. Let's attempt on the way back up. Nice. Alright, we're gonna pause till we get to regular walking. So, I forgot to hit record earlier, and this is what we ran into. Yeah. That's our trail. Hear me. Oh, nope, super steady's on, so. But yeah, this is what we're into here. Yeah. She's wet. So, and this is our walking path here. And we're gonna have some fun. We already drove out here and we decided to circle back because, yeah, it's twice as flooded that way. Yeah, you can see the white bridge way back there. She's probably underwater.
Yeah, how did those two make it?
I don't think they did.
They had to.
I didn't see boots on them, did you? Did you see boots on them?
Well, that's okay, but they walked
in. Woohoo. Oh, it might be that dig servo. Yeah, that's what it is. In the slipper, in the spur. Right through here. Yeah, I'll lead on this one. Oh, up. Yeah, push it, push it. Dang! And I didn't get all that on camera. Yep. It's Mickey's for you. That explains
You gotta slow mo. You gotta fly through here. You gotta slow it down.
Oh, yeah, I can get slow mo through here.
Right here, bro.
Like fly through here?
Right here, where I'm at. No, bro. Okay, start right here.
Oh, and fly all the way through?
Yeah, or you come down right here where I'm at, bro. And
then
you fly.
Actually, here, I'll come over here. Thank you. Yeah, back which way we came.
Straight up this one?
Yeah.
Through the water.
Shallow. That's for rear wheel drive only.
Yeah, that's not four wheel drive. Sometimes you can get it whipped.
Sometimes. Them are gaudy tires though.
Yeah.
Very nice. Jeep is quite the beast. Bad luck. Oh, yeah.
It almost hurt too.
I'm gonna try. Oh, nice. Oh, freaking little tree. Burning out in a little tree. So give you guys an example of how high we just drove. I'm 5'9". So probably about 3'11". Not too bad.
You could dig it. You could dig it.
Very nice. You dig it? Oh shoot, I'm gonna come down the way we came. But the
What's up, bro?
I thought I was gonna
could have dug it. Do the Dougie or the Diggy. Do the Diggy with the Dougie or the Dougie with the Diggy. I need to get the comp crawler. That's comp crawler stuff right there. All metal axles. Yeah. It don't want it.
Huh?
It don't want it. Maybe once that ice melts underneath. Huh? The ice underneath of it. Your mosquito's out? Yeah, so then this, you want to look out over there, look out over there, boat.